This is new, a shooting in DeKalb County leaving one man dead. We're told it happened outside a home on Park Place Circle in Ellenwood just before midnight. Authorities say the victim is a 46-year-old man. Right now, his identity or what may have led up to the shooting have not been released just yet. As soon as we learn more, we'll be sure to update you.